speed limit around here, sonny.
Better see the other side.
This is Big Brother.
Oh my god.
Would Rodrigo please be upstanding for Her Majesty's arrival?
Oh my god.
Oh, are you the young gentleman, Rodrigo?
Your Majesty.
Very nice to meet you, I must say.
Your Majesty.
Very nice.
God save our queen. Is a queen. God save our queen. God save the queen. Send her victorious, happy and glorious. Yes.
Absolutely amazing.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
I wonder if you could help assist me in my chair, please. Yes. Just a little push. Thank you very much indeed.
You're welcome.
And since my usual servant isn't here, is it possible you could pour me a cup of tea?
Of course I can.
Thank you. Just a wee drop of milk. I think you would have to pour it from there into my cup.
Would you like some sugar?
No, thank you. Just a wee drop of milk and
lemon.
Tea would be lovely.
Yeah, just the milk.
Lemon would be nice. Thank you. It's very nice to see you.
Oh, it's very nice.
I am actually...
The lemon?
Just one.
Just
thank
one.
You so much. Yes, I think it's hard to get, isn't it? I've just been...
Milk?
Just a wee drop
just
of milk, yes.
Yeah.
But pour the tea first, if you would, please. Thank you.
I put it there.
I was visiting a hospital here, I heard, and also my private secretary informed me that you had written a letter to me.
My letter?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
I haven't actually seen it yet, but she spoke to me over the phone.
Yes.
Whilst I was at the hospital, and absolutely marvellous, so nice of you.
Oh, thank
really.
You. And it's so nice of you to come here.
Well, it's not very far from the hospital, so I thought I'd just pop in.
Oh, yes.
And it makes a change for one to come to a television studio.
Oh, yes.
Know, it's really a change for me.
Yes, but for me, I'm really happy to...
Thank you.
...for you to come here. It's like I'm dreaming. Feels like I'm dreaming.
Thank you.
You know, it's very important.
Are you a British citizen at all?
No, I have... I'm Brazilian, but I have my family. My grandparents were Italian.
Yes. So really?
I have Italian citizenship.
Quite a pedigree, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yes. And you like this country?
I love this
Great
country.
Britain.
I love this country. I'm not British in document, but I feel like I'm British.
Well, that's marvelous.
Yes, I feel
especially
like
having a cup of tea.
Yes, yes, the tea.
How nice.
Let me take this.